Suspect is in custody following a police pursuit in Tampa this afternoon. Tampa officers were trying to stop a suspect wanted in connection to a robbery. The chase eventually came to an end near Tampa and K Streets. We're hearing the scene snarled with traffic, with drivers trying to get onto I-4 from that area.